You're not gonna catch me! For 5 years, your callous efforts have failed! What makes this any different?
Shut up! This time you're mine!
Any news from our spies yet?
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing yet.
Well, of course you haven't. You guys haven't moved your butts all day.
So what are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is get some positive ID on Anthony, then call me. Did you understand that?
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm trying to pick your files now.
Does it look like I care how you get it? Just get it, okay?
Super covert operations.
John, what data have they obtained on us?
And what you have succeeded in that?
Bring the body before me and I will bring the body before my master.
What do you want?
I want you to come here for a minute. I have something to show you.
Master, I have the good news and the bad news. The good news is that we're coming in progress on the Benzoit biological weapon. The bad news is that the spies have positively located our base.
Okay, so what is the status of this Benzoit weapon?
Well, the Benzoit weapon will eternally bake all the organs inside a human body.
Very good. Carry on.
Yes, sir.
Alex, you want some water?
What the heck? What if...
Sir, take a look at this.
What seems to be the problem?
Many things. Look how thick it is. Only one chemical could do this.
Benzoit.
I think you're spot.
John, my boy, why do you think I'm a spy?
I know you're a spy. Look at the way you speak. And the way you block. There's only one way to settle this. You stupid spy, you up.
What's up, man? All right, I'll meet you down there in 2 minutes, ASAP.
What weather?
Aubrey.
One of these guys is John. He's up cutting.
Sir, my name is George Camalo, and I'm from the 2nd SS. Pleased to meet you.
Those stupid spies think they're gonna get to me. My Benzoid weapon is fully operational. The cutest! I wanna see some video effects of the Benzoid weapon right now!
Colorless, odorless, but it sure is ain't painless. They probably took out this whole gun using a bottle half the size of my.
Sir, take a look at this.
What's this doing, Spectre?
Sir, this holds the secret access codes to enter the base, undetected.
Good, Lieutenant. Oh, hey, how they going, bro? Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, I thought I would remember you, huh? Yeah!
Don't say anything, sir. I
processors all over this place. You take off the jacket too, it's making too much noise. Dead, man. Come on. Take a seat.
Have a drink, man. You'll be very surprised what you'll get.
No, sir. Why not? I'm thirsty.
Sir, we don't know this guy. We don't know what he could have put in the drinks. Trust me, sir.
Why don't you want to drink my drink? Why, you think I put something in it? Come on, you're crazy. Look at this. Think I drink something that I poison? I don't think so.
Then why don't you drink out of all of our drinks, sir? Since you're so confident.
I'm more well than confident. I know these drinks are safe for me and anybody else. Come on, you think I'm some kind of terrorist? Please.
Then why don't you go ahead and drink out of both our drinks?
If you guys dare to ask me any more questions, you will die by the Telsa coil. Do you understand me?
Just to prove to you guys, these drinks are not tainted. Switch them around.
Like I said, these drinks are harmless. So, would you like to challenge me in a duel?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
It must have been the drink. At least I died trying.